Snapshots from 1998, a season of greatness. On July 7th at Colorado's Coors Field, Derek Jeter played in the All-Star game for the first time in his Hall of Fame career. The captain would earn 13 more trips to the Midsummer Classic.